If you read aright the whole history of Indian civilization, you will realize that woman has been the very pivot of its culture, of it all its inspiration, and of all the embassies of peace that have gone abroad for many centuries to the uttermost parts of the world.